more issues out there, pressing issues, which are not normally picked up by national.
There's more of a direct feel, right, because these are organizations, NGOs.
Grassroots,
and they have there's solidarity because there's, you know, with email and now Facebook networking sites, there's more of these feeds, and they'll help build some of the insights that we can for the commentators.
Yeah, and we will certainly try to provide some alternative news, alternative news source.
And beyond local, and a lot of our expatriate families are listening in, and they say, to some of our news feeds and commentary. So good. And again, it's 897-8374
and 895-4460.
We'll welcome all of them coming in.